Bob was young, he had an abnormally sized head.
Alien head, alien head.
Thanks to our brother Kyle, he quickly adopted the name Alien Head. Some say kids could be mean, but if you saw that head firsthand, you'd say kids could be honest.